I, Manny Park, take you to be my beloved wife. I vow to cherish you, to always be by your side, and to love you unconditionally. Because no matter what happens, it'll be worth it. It'll be worth it. Excuse me, sir. You're not supposed to. Who are you? We don't have much time. You gotta listen to me. Give me that. Hey, what are you doing? You can't get married today. What are you talking about? Is this some kind of joke? Who are you? Look, this may sound crazy, but I'm you. Manny, I'm from the future. I'm here to warn you. From the future. What the hell are you talking about?
Hey, just listen.
One day, you're gonna get a phone call. A drunk driver. He blindsides her, Manny. What do you mean? I don't understand. She's gonna die. No, not Sophie, no. No, that's not gonna happen. You know, every day I wake up and she's not there. I can't let you go through that. But now that I know what's gonna happen, it doesn't have to happen that way, right? I can save her. You don't think I've tried? I've tried it 100 times. There's nothing you can do to stop it.
Then I'll try harder.
Come on, Manny, it's time to go.
Why are you telling me this now? So you can avoid all this. You know, having this hole inside your heart, you don't have to go through this pain. You know what you're asking me to do? You're asking me to give up on the only girl I've ever loved. No, Manny. I'm asking you to save yourself. What do I do? Huh? What am I supposed to do? You gotta tell her you can't marry her. Can I ask you something? Beneath all that pain, is she still there? Do you still feel her love?
Manny Park, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, remaining faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Sophia Kim, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, remaining faithful to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Everybody,
Happy Valentine's Day!
Thank you guys so much for watching this time. Please join us this Valentine's Day by sending it to someone you love.
That's right. We wrote this story to be a reflection of true unconditional love. If you want to learn more about why we wrote this film, check out the video commentary below.
Also, please subscribe to watch more videos next time.
Thank you.